Hi, I'm Mariangela Da Conto, and you're watching Earth from Space for ESA Web TV. Today, Copernicus Sentinel-1 takes us over part of the Brazilian state of Mato Grosso, deep in the Amazon interior. This image combines three separate radar images, taken about 2 years apart, to show change in crops and land cover over time. Unlike images from satellites carrying optical or camera-like instruments, images acquired with imaging radar are interpreted by studying the intensity of the backscatter radar signal, which is related to the roughness of the ground. Here, the first image from May 2015 is picked out in blue. The second, from March 2017, picks out changes in green, and the third from March 2019 in red. Areas in grey depict little or no change between 2015 and 2019. Ironically, Mato Grosso means Great Woods, but as these colored rectangular shapes portray, much of the tropical forest has been cut down and given over to farming. While this image only shows a small area, Mato Grosso is one of Brazil's top cattle-producing and crop-producing states, with the main crops including corn, soya, and wheat. However, although the state has one of the highest historical rates of deforestation in Amazonian Brazil, deforestation is slowing and Mato Grosso is now said to be a global leader in climate change solutions. As an advanced radar mission, Copernicus Sentinel-1 can image the surface of Earth through cloud and rain, and regardless of whether it is day or night. This makes it ideal for monitoring areas that tend to be covered by cloud, such as rainforests. And that wraps up this edition. From the ESA Web TV Studios, I'm Mariangela Da Conto. Have a nice day.